An unidentified robe. I hate this. It's gonna do a lot of damage and... I should be able to just drop you all with a rush. Because some of you are gonna do a fire breath soon. Need to get 2 dragon hearts, so you're a demon, not a dragon. Never mind. Oh, you're a dragon. I can work with you. Work with this. One more of those to complete that quest. Okay. Ah, crap, one of these. Okay, let's do it like that. Double slash. Samurai. Spell cancel. Next is All right. Okay, that went all right. I didn't hit them with a spell. Okay, then just attack you. Okay. The rest will take care of the dragonflies and possibly some of the beetles. I should use another rush to finish these guys off. Yep. Not bad, not bad at all. Okay, so you are going to rush me. Potentially can rush me, so you use front guard on you. And then, you're just going to cast heal on yourself, because you need people. You are a brave, brave creature. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Almost leveled up Ricardo again, which is nice. Got a couple demon eggs. Okay. Two priests. Designs really remind me of Shin Megami Tensei, of the other PS2 Shin Megami Tensei games. I mean, this is an Atlas published game, but still. Oh, hey! Dragon. Let's see if I can just get that. If I can get another dragon heart, then I can just head back to town and complete that quest and get something out of this particular dungeon run. Because we're running a little over my usual time. Alright. Flash. Damage for W's poison. Okay, I can work with that. There we go. Got him. No, dragon heart there. A lower number of you guys. I also need a broken sword to complete that other. Spell him. kill you, but it did stun you, which is fine. Oh, and now they're doing front guard. Okay. And they successfully blunted my charge. Alright, fine. Let's do it this way then. Broken sword? There we go. Should get a broken sword out of that. Nope, a axe. That's kind of the problem with B3, is it's either tedious, it eats a lot of your time, or it's really fast. For the gas dragon, let's see if I can get you this time. So this time, so the hold attack didn't do, let's try stun instead. Yeah, that worked. There we go. That's the quest item. That's the quest completed. Let's peruse this here a little further before I head back to town. All right, just a samurai. Okay. Didn't expect him to cast a spell, I will admit that. And got him beat. Oh, hey. I can use that. Probably we'll do is back out, head back to town and call it shortly, since we're about at 2.5 hours after this fight. And turning in the quest. Yep, also now it's two characters leveled up, so... Alright. Have you used transfer potion? To the bar first. You already got them? What did the old man approach you from the back of the tavern? The man who hired you to get dragon hearts, Merrick. Give him 2 dragon hearts. You wouldn't believe how hard it was to get these before. Thanks to the labyrinth, it's so much easier. Thank you. It should last for a while. How funny the world is. What is hate, was hated before is appreciated now. You got an anti-evil cloak. And a bunch of XP. Which should level up a couple more characters. And I can now pick up one more quest. I want to sleep soundly. I'm going to disrupt my sleep. You find that someone, he's somewhere in the labyrinth, and he looks just like me. A man with bags under his eyes walks up to you. Help me. Can't sleep anymore. They will be back when night comes. The man Paulo seems to be having nightmares. His dream adventurers surround him and stab him over and over. The men in my dreams look at me with cold eyes. They stand in front of me and murmur reproachfully. I'm going to kill you. That was just a dream at first, but they come in night after night. What have I done? Why are they trying to kill me in my dream? I don't know what's going on. From the information that Paulo could tell the adventurers, thank for the dream is the graveyard in the 4th floor of the labyrinth. Not just any dream. I'm sure of it. They're getting closer and closer. Very slowly, but they're definitely getting closer to the surface. The man staggered back to his table. Oh, that's a giant pile of XP once I complete that quest. But first, I need to, go to the shop. Let's finish dealing with some stuff. Alright, let's... make some spells. Actually, do I have enough for one of the vellums? No, I need rotten meat. One more ingredient. So I'll just hang out of the frog tongue and the broken sword. But anything else I can make. All right, that was no good. Okay, all right, I can use that one. Yes, I do. And let's have We gotta use it. And let's identify some materials. Or some items. Got the shield. Shield. Now I'm gonna sell it. And cursed robe. There's a staff. Useless staff. And the axe. An axe, but it's non-magical, so, let's sell all of those. Oh, need the shield. And the axe. Oh, okay. Alright, let's put that over to someone who doesn't have a cloak. At the lodgings. Big level up today. Nice. 10 hit point gain. Lower gain, but still some pretty good attack boost. Alright. Ooh, that sounds good across the board.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.